sometimes we have a problem with rendering where we have all the textures showing up on the screen, but then when we render it by clicking F12, something doesn't show up. So right here, my cereal box is just gray, whereas before I rendered, it shows the texture there. So Blender does that sometimes. If I had the texture at one point, it remembers it in this in the object mode or edit mode, it shows it, but when I render it, it doesn't have it. And the reason for that is because the texture, the file, the picture that you use for the texture is has moved or something happened to it over here on the menu. And so if that's the case and you render and nothing shows up for the texture, we just need to reapply the texture and find the image again and put it back on, and then it will show up. So you need to click on your object that is not working, the texture is not showing up, and go into edit mode, select everything. Now over here, even though sometimes it has a texture, or it looks like it has the texture, so it will look like it has one, just click the X. We're going to redo it and come over to material, click the X there as well. We're going to redo all of that. So if it's selected, get a new material and go to the textures, a new texture, select image or movie, and then search for it. Now, one helpful tip when looking for pictures, if you have a lot of pictures, if you click this four square button, it shows little thumbnails of the pictures so that you can see where it is. And there's mine right there. So I'll double click on it to bring it back in. And it should have reset it. If not, I can go into the UV mapping mode or UV image editor. And if I render it, we'll see if it showed up. Okay, it did show up, but I didn't make sure that it was that UV was selected under mapping. So come over to UV mapping, re-render, and that should work. So I just reapplied the texture. I got rid of the texture, got rid of the material, and redid it. So sometimes we just have to do that because something happened to our image.